Mr. One, five, seven. Remember, dancing on two, you have two arms, two legs, two eyes, two lips, two holes in your nostrils, two feet. Why would you dance on one? One, two, three, five, six, seven. Why would you dance on just one? Man, here it is, two, three. Turn for her. Turn for us underneath. Five, six. Okay, so I think we have enough room here to do this. Roll the hips, roll the hips, come on, roll the hips. It doesn't matter which direction, clockwise, counterclockwise, roll the hips, okay? That's right, roll the hips. Okay, now, put your weight on your left foot. I'm going to take 8 steps and do a counterclockwise circle like this. Put your weight on the left foot, on the ball, and we're going to start with the right foot going around slowly. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. After the 8, we go back to the basic step. I don't know, does everyone here know the basic step? Yes. All right, basic step. We're going to go and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6. And we start again, slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now, ladies, fellas, watch yourself, because now we're gonna include the rolling of the hips. So watch yourself roll her hips. Watch, basically, and 1, 2, 3, watch her roll the hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and basic. 1, 2, 3. All right, that's all of you. Here we go.
Handshake, right? Armpit bag is what the salsa is about.
On the armpit.
Papadillas. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. All right? You're going to take your left arm after you give it a turn. She turns.
Alex.
You turn.
Drop it. New York City.
And let your arm swivel along. It is 3 circles. 5, 6, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 3 circles with your left arm and her right. 1, 2, 3, ready? And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Basic, and 1, 2, get ready, take it nice and slow. 5, 6, roll the hips, hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After 8, basic. 1, 2. Let me watch you. Take it around with me. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. One more time. You have plenty of time, so go slow. And slow. 1, slow, 2. Halfway on 4, 5, 6. You got it now. And basic. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's leave that alone. Now, we're going to start a fire here. Here we go. Now, bend the knees again. Keep the feet close together. And this step is called penny, nickel, dime, dollar. All right? You know this. So, we're going to pop the hips out to the right. Call that a penny. So, pop to the right, that's a penny. We're going to stick the sushi back and call that a nickel. We're going to pop the hips to the left and call that a dime. And then we pop forward, and that's a dollar. Alright, a penny, a nickel, a dime, and a dollar, okay? Alright, bend the knees, feet together. Let's go to the right, and that's a penny, and a nickel, and a dime, a dollar. Okay, let me watch. Ready? And go. A penny, a nickel, a dime, a dollar.
You guys have no problem with it.
Turn down the heat.
You won't get no change.
Turn down the heat.
Danny.
Yes.
I lost my stamina.
We're gonna do this now, the second time around. We're gonna do it faster, like this. We're gonna go penny, nickel, dime, dollar, then penny, nickel, dime, and then on the dollar, the second time around, we're gonna roll the hips, see?
Yeah.
Alright? Alright? So, watch one time. I'm gonna do it with Grisel, right? Move up here, ready? Now watch, we're gonna go, and here's a penny, a nickel, a dime, a dollar, a penny, nickel, dime, dollar, 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 dollar.